Was that good? They can just hang out here for now. Actually, I got my whole crew here. I got 2, 3. Ten. And 2 lambs and 2 puppies. Hi, Spunky. Hey, BJ. Welcome with all, guys. Hello, yes, sir. I know. He just needs to be loved. He just needs to be loved. sir. There is no more food up there. Oh, man. What is wrong with him, huh? Oh, it's really cold out here right now. I've got the afternoon to myself, and when I have time to myself, well, this is where I am. Wherever my crew is, my friends. Spunky, just give me love once. Come on, come here. Everybody's peaceful and friendly. The puppies have learned, boom, just like that. They're so smart, these puppies. Not to chase or play with the birds or lambs. They still try every once in a while, but for the most part, they're learning, and that's a beautiful thing. That, oh no, the fence went open. Oh no, please don't go out. I have to be careful how I move here. I don't want to scare them out. Hi, guys. No, stay here, honey. Oh, girls, no. Oh, son of a gun. Come here, girls. Come on. Girls. Come on. Come on, Olivia. No. Go, Olivia. Go. Good girl. Olivia. Come on, sister. Oh, Lord have mercy. It's hopeless. Oh, come on, Olivia. Get, no, come on. She already went back on her own. Come on. Good girl. Just go that way. Good girl. You're all right. Olivia, nobody's going to mess with you, sister. Come on. Okay, I got to get the dogs away if she's going to come back this way. Come on, Olivia. Oh, no, 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 no. The babies definitely are not coming out this way. Negative, negative. If I let you guys go back out, it's game over, right? Hey, guys. We're just waiting for Olivia. And Olivia should want to come on her own, which she does. Come on, guys. She just doesn't like to mess with the lambs, you know? Here we go. P-Dub, stay. P-Dub, don't. Oh, P-Dub, girl. Oh, we're missing a puppy anyway. All right. As long as I can keep the babies in. Come on, June. You gotta stay back this way, sir. Just long enough for Olivia and them to come in. Come on. Come on, seriously, Spunky. Seriously, come on. You gotta stay back this way, remember? Whoop. Yep, everybody else is staying in here. Come on. Oh, come on, June. This is ridiculous. I can't spend my whole night. I'm a terrible shepherd. You girls are all right, sorry. I'm hoping the more I get you guys back, I'm not worried about, here, I just want them to come home. Hold on, they're coming, green legs. Here comes the king. Good girls, good girls. Come on, Olivia, you got it. All right. Olivia comes in, that's it. And lesson learned, I will lock the gate behind me. Silly me, right? Okay, so Olivia needs to come in. And then I can put the no vacancy sign out front. Olivia, come on. Just stop being so difficult. Come on. Go on. Good girl. Thank you. Pretty lady. Pretty lady, Olivia. No, 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 no. Green legs, call her. Sometimes it does pay to be still. To keep everybody in line and wait for that one straggler to come in who's just testing her luck right now. Olivia. Come on, guys, let's go back this way. All right, everybody, there's plenty of good food out here for everyone. Yes, I spend my days taking videos of my farm animals because everything I see is, I learn every day. I mean, this is ridiculous. That does not hurt me at all. He is a little stinker who loves when I pick him up. Look, he goes, that's not the way you pick me up like this, Ma, this. He loves the mother. He loves the mother. That's all he wants is to be loved. I learn every day. Different roles, flocks, herds, packs have. And the more I learn about the way animal behavior is, the more human behavior makes sense to me. So I don't want to come back out because that's going, the lambs, it's okay, they can go out. More important, I just want Olivia in here. Go on, Olivia, go on. Go on, sister, come on. Good girl. Are you kidding me? God. All right, I'm done. All right, I gotta take care of some business here. I thought I'd video until I proved my point that, you know, I got my whole farm crew in here alone by myself. But no buts, it'll happen. I just don't want to stand here and video it for another 10 minutes. That's what it could take. Who knows, you know? It's called life. But we do live and we learn, and I do have two flocks, by the way. This is one flock. This is the other flock. And they all get along beautifully. And push comes to shove, we'll protect one another. Sleep together, everything. Okay, Olivia, you're looking for trouble out there right now. That's all I can say. I gotta go get her. Green legs, you gonna help me out? No, 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 no. Olivia, sister, come on. I don't know what you're trying to prove. It's all right, sister, just go on. Good girl. Lady friend, not a good girl. She's always a good girl. She's Olivia. Let's go get green legs, come on. No, 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 no. There, good girl. Well, of course, now the fence is closed. Come on. Give up. Well, I don't give up. I do. PJ, you guys stay in here. There she comes. Look. Look, there she is. Queen Olivia. Praise the Lord. Fence closed for 1 minute. Hold on, Juno. Four, and I want to see six. One, two, three, four, five, six. There we go. Perfect. All right, guys. Hold on, Juno. 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 Good girl. Come here. Poor thing. She's like, what? Why? Come on. Come on. Good girl. Come on. Good girl. Another thing I'm teaching them on is not to always think of this gate as like good night or goodbye. It is locked a lot just to keep them all in here. It's called rounding them up at night when you can. And that is something that has taken me already over a year to continue learning. All right, guys, they want to come in too. Let's have a party. Party on, come on. I love my animals. Yep, I do. They all have their own personalities. I'm not sure I fed them dinner yet. No, I did not. I don't know. Their beds are all ready. And tonight I may, what I've been doing, they go in here on their own at night. So when they go in, I think they're at the point they'd be all right to just be left out. I've been here a week, so that's good. Hey, sir, I'm staying in here with you, okay? See, even the lambs, they learn too. They're like, oh, heck no, you're not leaving us now. I'm not leaving, I'm here, okay? Look. Hi, guys. One big happy farm, eh? AKA who's missing is CJ and Nora, the barn kitten and kitty cat. And Manfred, who's sound asleep on my bed right now. And Ruby, who's terrified of coming out here. And Peach, who's terrified of coming out here. Everybody else is out here. Now it's time for me to turn this camera off and start enjoying, truly enjoying, hands-free. What you see is what you get with me, that's for sure. Perhaps that's a great reason why I video so much of my life, is to actually prove to my own self that, I don't know, I'm a good person. With a big heart. And a connection to life, undeniable. All right, guys, let's have some fun now.